Hello everyone, it's your friend, your boy, Jeff Black, the one only, here with another exciting video. In this video, I'm going to be talking about AI Dungeon 2. Specifically, I'm going to be talking about the revert command, which has now been added to the AI Dungeon 2 app. So on the AI Dungeon 2 app, if you type in slash revert, you now can undo an action that you've made so that you can try something else. So let's say you walk into a room and you fall through a trap door and you die. You now can do slash revert and undo that, essentially going back in time and allowing you to do something different. Maybe you don't walk through that door now that you know that there's a trap door on the other side. Maybe you do something else. So the revert command isn't anything new for AI Dungeon. The web version has had this for a while, but the app is slowly trying to catch up with the web version, and I feel will eventually become better than the web version as they continue adding new features to the game. But I just wanted to let you guys know that the revert command does now work on the app, especially once you've installed the new update, which the revert command is a part of. But anyways, I'd like to thank you all for watching. If you guys like this video, make sure to smash that like button. Favorite, comment, subscribe, and ding, 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 ring the notification bell to be notified whenever you do these videos. This is your friend, your boy, Jump Like the One Only, logging out. Peace, guys. Thank you for tuning in. Check it out.